Okay, this is gonna be in very, very short video. Just quickly showing you guys how to create something in this awesome game, TerraTech. Let's just do invincible. No. Okay. So I'm going to show you a small plane. I'm going to show you guys how to create the Spectre 4. So this is a completely original plane that I created, and it flies like this. Just a quick demo. My bad. Oh well, I haven't played this game in a while. Anyway, that's how it flies, and this is how you make it. So the first block you will need is a Hawkeye Hunter cab, and you will need to press B, which is the build beam, or, well, I don't know what it is on Xbox. You guys will know what it is if you play this game. I highly recommend it, by the way. Not sponsored. Let's see. Then you'll need a flight block, a Hawkeye fuel tank. Which you'll attach there. Then you will need a Hawkeye plume wing, which you'll rotate till it's facing that way. So, as you guys can probably see, we're getting close to the final design. Very, very quick. Then you will need a large jet engine, which you will, or two large jet engines, which you will stick right here. Then a Hawkeye spread wing on both of those. Then, after that, you will need a, Hawkeye medium skid landing gear, which you will attach not there. Is it a large one? It's a large one. My apologies. So you'll need a large Hawkeye skid landing gear, and then a, small skid landing gear, which you will attach there. Then you will go back to flight blocks, grab a Hawkeye aero prop, attach both of them there. And I think we're done. So feel free to add any modifications. It only has the default base gun. Also you'll want to change this to airplane. So it's a little bit hard to steer when getting off the ground, so find a flat-ish place. Hold the shift key, press the control key, and then S, or whatever it is for console players. And then you should be able to have some pretty fun times speeding up and slowing down. It's easier to turn when you use the jet engine. But you can still fly with the propellers. So yeah, that is the Spectre 4. And I thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys later.